morning, guys. Another beautiful morning. Thank you for giving this beautiful man right here another. Look at me, bro. Another year of life. It's a wonderful life. He did a big 4-0 today, people. Happy birthday. Happy 40th birthday. How you feeling?
Oh.
He said, oh. Woke up in our little rustic cabin. Goldilocks, how'd you sleep? You gonna come out and sing happy birthday to your dad? I know, but you didn't do it on camera. What are your plans for today? He said go home and play Fortnite. The fire is about to be put out. We gotta get going here soon.
These guys just 11:52 right now.
These guys just went on a really big hike. They worked up an appetite for some. You want some milk with your cereal?
Frozen milk.
Well, you guys told me to put it in the freezer because we thought we were gonna leave, and then they decided they wanted some cereal. Good cereal? That's your first bowl of cereal since you turned 40? Your first hike since you've been 40? You having fun yet? What you said?
I did a whole bunch of stuff up there since I've been 40.
Uh oh, what'd you do? Pissed off the mountain? What else you did since you've been 40 up there?
When I died?
Fortnite dance.
Turbo.
Turbo.
Turbo. What else you did? You like it here at the lodge, camping and hunting?
Yeah.
In our little cabin.
You mean camping and fishing?
Oh, it's called camping and fishing at the lodge. In Balsam Grove, North Carolina. You guys should check the place out at the Ridge. There's a nice playground. You can go on Airbnb to rent it. I'm quite sure that there's some RV sites that you can pull up and hook up with electric. I think they're getting those prepared. It looks like they're expanding because the guys are here working on stuff, fixing things, patios, stuff like that. So, but it's really nice. And it's really reasonably priced. The river sounds so nice. I was sitting out there while they were hiking, listen to the wind chime in the river. Listen to that. Ronnie, be quiet. I'm enjoying nature for a second. Just nice to come out here and unwind. Eating cereal on patio. Oh, you just got a bumblebee by your head.
They've been harassing me.
It's that yellow towel. Christmas. Heading home, yeah.
Christmas time is here. Time for toys.
Why are you recording me?
For cheer. We've been good, but we get lost.
How I'm gonna get copyrighted?
Christmas, hurry fast.
One. He's supposed to say loops the loop.
Me, I want a...
Come on. Oh, he's driving. Ronnie, what's he want?
A hula hoop.
A hula hoop. Oh, this is the first time he's been driving since he turned 40? We don't want to go home, but hey, gotta go. You might like it. I think the fall is over. What you think? I mean, I don't think anymore. Oh no, it's still a lot of yellow over there. Looks really cool through my sunglasses.
Oh, yeah. Nice day.
When's fall over, Ronnie? Oh, okay. So winter begins December 1st.
How do you know that?
He said he looked at his calendar.
See you again.
You're 40 and don't even know that?
You didn't know it, you're a teacher.
I don't have to teach that, I just look at my calendar.
Here are some yellowish, orange.
Yeah. I wonder if I give it polarized. Look at that, guys. look at the view from my sunglasses. It looks so much prettier. Polarized. Look at that filter. Oh, you ghetto. Brian just said it's his birthday. I can't believe Daddy wants Chipotle. What you want for your birthday is what Daddy wants, Ronnie. You must influence the man. Go walk with him into Chipotle for the first time since you're 40. Boy, he got that bowl with some guacamole. It's all about this, right?
Yeah, and a pork.
Green pepper sauce. Boom.
Appetite.
Going to vote. Election day.
Action. Yeah, boy, Ronnie Vlogs here.
I baked Daddy a pumpkin cake.
Yeah, pumpkin. What's it called? Pumpkin cake? And she's... Sorry.
That's the fourth or fifth time you've tried to trip me today.
I didn't mean to trip you. You like, she's vanilla frosting it?
Cheap frosting. I didn't do homemade frosting. Sorry, folks.
How do you make homemade frosting?
With butter, cream, and sugar. Or you can use cream cheese. Depends on what kind of frosting you want to make. This is a bundt cake. B-U-N-D-T.
I don't know what that means, but...
It's this type of... It's the kind of pan I baked it in.
You gave him another cake that's in the fridge that I saw?
I did. You can stop it now.
Alright, yeah,
ready?
Oh, yeah, we're recording now.
Happy birthday to you. I cannot light this with my hand. Happy birthday to you. Turn the fan off. Happy birthday, dear Daddy.
Yeah, boy.
Juan, Cisco, yeah, boy, whatever they call you these days. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Congrats!
What you want them to do?
Like and subscribe.
Oh, we gotta turn this over.
See you guys tomorrow.
I made you a pumpkin cake. You said you didn't want a pumpkin pie. I was surprised. You feeling okay? Oh, get him his card.
I thought you were gonna try to bring me a damn...
Excuse me. Oh, no, I was not going to bring a store bought. I've made you a pumpkin pie every year for your birthday for 20 years.
Not last year.
Yes, I did.
Oh, you bought one.
No, I made it. I cooked it right in the oven. I'm going to bring the video to prove that I did.
I did.
You got to hand it to him. You actually had to hand it to him because it goes with the card.
Hand it to him?
Yeah, he handed it to you.
On your birthday, I got to hand it to you. Oh, fancy. How do you know what it is?
I gotta hand it to you.
Because God knows you're too old to bend over and pick it up yourself. Wow. You call me old.
Yeah, you gonna read what it says?
All of it?
Yeah.
Luke, Brian, concert, fire.
Yeah.
Camping in the cabin by the river, amazing. Headphones and some money. We love you. Happy birthday, Daddy. I love you, little Ronnie. P.S. This is the first birthday you got to see with 40.
First card you got since you're 40.
And then,
$19 for it. Wait, how many dollars for that card is that?
5,000 V-Bucks. And some Amazon money. All right, we're going to eat some cake.
Yeah, well.